Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, CEO of InvestDiva.com. Last week was pretty bumpy with a ton of risk events out of almost all countries with major currencies. This week, we'll hear more from the ECB President Mario Draghi and the Bank of Japan Governor Kuroda. We'll also keep an eye on the U.S. consumer confidence and GDP. China will also release their manufacturing PMI towards the end of the week. Today, I'm looking at the dollar CAD pair as it has just confirmed above the daily Ichimoku cloud and is in pullback mode. The future cloud appears bullish and the pair is supported at the 38% Fibonacci retracement level of 1.3227. If this support holds on Monday, we could expect further gains towards the upper Fibonacci retracement levels at 1.3353 and 1.3444, respectively. The general market sentiment for dollar CAD is pretty much mixed at the moment. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our social media. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.